But hey, I don't blame you. But yeah, welcome everyone to Far Cry 1. Apparently, I mean, this is for an old game. This looks pretty fucking dope. Remind me of like a Delta Force Black Hawk Down and the like. But yeah, you know what? So let's just get a move on, right? We're gonna have to start a new game here. All right. This actually looks pretty fucking dope. Okay, give it a bit of time. Yeah, we know it's... Ooh! Simp and chick confirmed. That is a jackal. Okay. I mean, I know she might have a name and whatnot, but I don't know. This gives us feeling like a... I don't know, I get like a... I don't, okay, here we go. It gives like a bit of feel like a... of a... Delta Force, Resident Evil, Doom, Quake... Shit, what else? I don't know. But only one way to find out. I love it already. But I mean, what is he doing because of the demons? Or whatever the hell those things were. Okay. So, So we know the boat blew up. And this guy is having like fucking... is fucking mental. And just like that, huh? Alright. Pretty sure nothing bad could happen anytime here, isn't it? Huh. Why did the old Crytek engine look dope? Oh, look at that guy.
I've gotta find a way out of here.
Yeah, I've gotta find a way out of here. I'm so badass with his voice.
I lost all stamina by glitching to one spot.
Oh, look at here. I love this skeleton. He did.
Okay, should probably start being such a bit of a dick with... There we go. I only saw, let's say, the animation of some guns work in this game and... I have to say, it looks so fucking good. Oh, prone, huh? Oh. Another dead guy. Now, I do know, I mean, I remember, see, from when I played Far Cry 3, there was some, you know, Imperial Japan bunkers on this on an island. I really can't say if this is the same island as, you know, Far Cry 3, but hey, I guess there's only one way to find out, isn't it? Because, you know, like, some Asian character over here, they seem to be Japanese, but I'm gonna say it, It could also be Chinese. I don't know. I'm not gonna be go too direct on it. I can't be all that sure.
Listen, dirtbag! Keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt! If you see him, call me at once! Am I understood? Yes! Yes, sir! I'm heading out!
Shit. Alright. Mosquito in his back, huh? Stealth-o-meter. Oh. Alright. Like this.
What is going on here?
I don't know.
What is going on here? Oh my god! Oh shit! Look at the damn, look, the damn thing broke down!
To be honest, this vault door looks like something from Fallout. Oh, good.
Hello? Are you there? Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bio-reader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen, you need to get out of there and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
Oh, yeah. By the way, name's Jack Carver.
Jack Carver. Can I take it? Thank you.
Yeah.
My reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it, or you'll be easily spotted.
Rocks? Okay. How much armor I have? Okay, good.
Yeah, I got gun. Pow, pow, pow! I got deagle.
I really should play Far Cry 3. I really should, but not everything in time.
Hey, some good news. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment.
The fisherman over there. A helicopter as well, too. I don't know. Couldn't really trust it all that far over here. I'm running for some meth dealer. But I don't know, I mean...
Stay low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the guards.
I suppose. I mean, I got pistol, but how good is it? So now I've seen everything here so far.
You see that? Found him!
Oh, he did.
You there!
I'm gonna mess you up. Yeah.
You want some?
Oh yeah. What's up? Oh my god, he got me.
Ooh, an M4. We got barely basically no ammo for this thing. I'll keep it at hand still. But drums. Play Merc. Nice. But yeah, I mean, this game does have a feel like of a... How can I say... You know... I mean, so far he gives a feeling of half-life. You know, one man being hunted by entire militia. Sure, I could use like some silverware for my own melee weapons. I don't need that.
Jack, I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver.
Ooh.
This means that now I can supply you with a bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go at least.
Yeah.
There was a part where you started using more water. Oh, we need a map in order to know where the hell am I even going to. So this is how the first Fallout game... I mean, Far Cry 3.
Use your binoculars to survey the surroundings.
B, right?
Notice that they have a sound enhancer and movement tracker. Dr. Krieger has fitted everyone on the island with locator signals that you can track using the binocs.
Not like this one, man. I mean, it was like really, really cute.
Can do.
Yeah, it works out like a charm. How many of you remember Max Steel? Because it's definitely starting to feel like Max Steel now. Turbo going turbo! I barely even remember.
You should try to acquire one of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling pad. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you can use one of their boats to escape.
Uh-huh. Apparently, you haven't even noticed it. I don't know. Far Cry, you know, in the early days, it looks a whole lot more... How can I say? I give this this 90s science fiction feeling to it. Well, early 90s, late 80s.
Oh, he got me, erg.
That didn't look good.
Take care. Mercenaries are trained to work together. If you alert one, they will bring others.
Gotta love the alarm for this thing. Yeah! That's actually what I get for taking cover near an explosive prop. Well, shit.
Begin liftoff procedure!
I don't know. This feels a lot like,
Take care. The mercenaries are trained to work together. If you alert one, they will bring others.
Boom. There we go.
Where is he?
Take that! motherfucker. I'm gonna say, I didn't so far, then I didn't even see that bastard over there, too. Or maybe just a hardhead myself, I don't know. Mind if I do then? Chicken out good so far, so good.
Keep on!
Alright, so far, so good. You didn't know what that was. So after I shoot the shit out of everyone, you're just gonna ignore that ever, that ever happened, huh? So good. The pistol shoot is good too, but you know, gotta be more careful. There you go. Ooh. Goody,
I know
goody.
You're out there.
Thank God, we're basically no armor at all. Goody. The Jeep looks somewhat damaged.
I think they may be keeping Val in the old carrier refueling station. You're going to have to check it out up close, I'm afraid.
Carrier?
Yes. The Japanese Navy beached one of their light carriers on this island during World War II.
I knew it.
This whole deal gets stranger by the minute.
You don't know the happening.
Oh, they look funny, you see? Okay. Death I am. Alright. So far so good. Right. So if I remember this correctly... Yeah, so just kind of give like a bit of like a more background on the background of this island here so far. Look at that. Why, it had to be.
Alright, Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.
All right. Yeah. Do you know what was missing about now? You know one of those, motherfucker, shit. Well, like I was saying, you know what's missing of the game? It's probably missing one of those,
All right, Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way. I can see it from there. I can see it from here, but alright. That's gonna be quite a bit of a problem. no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Asshole. I knew that was gonna happen. Should've just dived back then.
Alright, Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.
That does not recover at all. Wait for it. Wait for it. Whew. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Well, yeah, I mean, like I was saying, what's really missing now is like one of those old school techno music from the early 90s, or late 90s, or early 80s, late 80s.
There he is! Fire in the hole!
Uh-oh. Well, right when they spot me dancing. Okay, there you go. There you go. There we go.
Damn it! I'm sealed in!
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
You talking about the swimsuit chick? Ah, gotta rescue the swimsuit chick now. Can barely even tell where I'm going.
Crow's gonna have our ass if we can't find that guy.
Did you get it? There must be a couple of dozen guys between where they blew up that boat and here.
There he is!
I didn't know the whale was there!
Okay then. I'm loving this so far. Looks like I'm full on ammo. There you go. Flashlights. Some of these grenades. I don't need any of this because I'm too badass. Yeah. I can also barely tell where the fuck I'm even going. The pistol. Now? Seem like I can't yet.
You!
And they never saw it coming. A P90! Yes! My favorite. It's my little baby now. have been here before, haven't I? Where am I supposed to, where the fuck am I supposed to go from here? Oh, maybe at least that's something about, you know, the old games. Give you a sense of, make you feel like you're lost. So then, when you find out where you are, kaput! Flashbang. Oh. Okay. Damn it. What I did, what I did. Well, not to mention, well, the fact that I just threw a flashbang, what I do, just look right into it. That seems very sane choice to do, isn't it? What am I supposed to do over here now? Well, that's...
All personnel, please be aware that an intruder has invited in the area. He is wearing a red Hawaiian shirt. Armed and dangerous. Attack on sight.
Yes, attack on sight, yeah.
The fuck am I supposed to clean that? Open this one up. Alright.
See something?
Interesting.
Delta team, East tank refueling is completed. Please stay.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostile, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Well, imagine my shock.
You hear something?
It's him! Oh!
Barely tell where the hell I'm even going to.
All personnel, this is a reminder. Commanding officer.
Guess you go with the M4 then.
All personnel, you found damaged vehicle.
Yep. It feels like Quake 2. In a way.
Any sign of Val?
No. Not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
All engineers and technicians, check all connections and generators.
What's with that guy over here?
Must be checked.
And why did he go batshit paranoid? You know, Far Cry 2. Oh. There we go. Well, like hell it would be even it would be so easy now, wouldn't it? Good.
All personnel are to be careful of eating or drinking anything that has been left in the sun for an extended period of time.
Oh, am I now? So this carrier is supposed to be something from World War II, which, have been abandoned here over the past few years. And now look as it is, right? But I don't know. Been through here, this place collapsed. So you got these things over here, which you just... I don't know. Just getting away.
What was that?
Well, I take something back. It does have the weird electronic music from the from the 90s or something like that. I don't know. Motherfucker. Well, so far so good. Usually ignore plenty of the bastards sneaking up on me. Oh, there he is.
You there. I'm gonna miss.
Probably we'll give him to that guy, who knows? But of course. I thought I took care of him, but well. Alright. There you go. No can do over here. Right. Quite an interesting toy they got over there. Well, had. Now it's no longer useful anymore. Motherfucker! Right. Checkpoint based style of game, huh? I'm cool with it. I like it.
You're mine! Where is he? Can't see! What the hell?
Right. Ooh.
Hey! Ah!
So far, this feels exactly like Max Steel, Quake 2, Delta Force. So far. I bet the Resident Evil's gonna kick in sometime soon. Yeah, I almost forgot. The shark won't be hungry. If only know the rest of Far Cry games went this way. But even if they did, they wouldn't, how can I say? They wouldn't have been as they was. I mean, as they were. But who knows, right? Who knows?
We're under full attack here! I think he's looking for the girl!
Well, you ain't gonna find her. We're taking her to the bunker. Curl out!
I think I heard something.
You heard something, and you lost everything. The radio that I shot up. And documents for...
No sign of Val herself. But I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat, and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
Right. I guess I took care of that, huh? Oh. The sound you make when you pick up a med kit. Touch you when you just lay your fingertip on the med kit and just go... Oh.
Did you hear that?
Maybe. Did you? I don't know. I think you're here. Probably gonna be there airdropping some of our troopers around here. Not my lucky day, isn't it? One down. Plenty more to go. Well? Right. The bad thing is my health does not recover. I mean, like, that's more of a water game.
Pull back now, dammit!
Pretty sure there's not gonna be much armor worth on that thing. That's flying. Goody. Oh, shit. Right then. Thankfully I left this over here. I need to use my little baby. Gotta take more caution. Motherfucker. Alright, guess I already took care of that guy already. Well, I took care of him now. Alright. Shouldn't peek around too much where the, I'm shinging the present. You ain't fooling me, mister. Alright. Don't worry about him, he's just sleeping. Yeah. Sleeping the eternal sleep. Not even a med kit. Right. Cross your fingers. Shit. Lagging on, highly appreciate it. I gotta see the game from 2004. But like I was saying, thanks game, thanks computer for lagging on me, I highly appreciate that. Give me a haircut. A sniper by now would have been ideal. Move up a little bit forward, alright? Would he be shooting, huh? Oh yeah, me, of course. Sure, I could go down there. Well, what am I gonna do down there? I don't know. Alright, I'll keep that in mind. In case I need to be careful with whatever I'm shooting or... or even worse, I don't know. Oh, fuck me. Hold on. I think I realize what I need to do now. Motherfucker! Same thing as before, but don't worry, I got this. That cat ain't coming out of the bag. Before I forget, there's a piece of shit over here too. Get care of him. Where did I go? The bridge is a little, I don't know. And across the bridge, cross your finger that they won't fall. Or worse. Right, here he is, he's clean. Right.
Okay, I've got a boat. Now what?
Our only chance is to disrupt the entire communication grid. That's the only way to cause enough confusion for you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find it, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions.
Right. Well? This will look very well. I think I bought it for a bit, you know. Just one chick in a swimsuit. And another.
The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communication by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
Inflatable boat, eh? Knew it.
More of that!
Fucker!
You want a piece of meat?
Get your finger. I'm not the first one to go, but not the gunner. I'm scared that at all now. I don't know. To be honest, on the game mechanics, you know, like, drawn by piloting the boat and, or even driving that car and having control the turret at the same time. That shit's fucking dope. We should stay over Frank Wright too, but hey. You can't have everything in life, right? Right. Alright. You? One more in this, or I should be good enough for the time being. This area looks very familiar. Even though I never, you know, I never even touched this game before. You heard nothing. Trust you know what's up, what's around here. Could be hiding anywhere. Test subject. Whatever the bastard was doing over here, they had some pretty hungry monkeys, they disappeared. Or just vanished into thin air. And that's the shit I'm looking for. A sniper rifle. Now I'll get to pick them off in the distance. Goody. Actually, we'll see how it all goes over time, you know. Should probably save it for picking off, let's say, from the one of the, machine gunners, the Gatling gun and shite. Probably. Bad reason about it.
You're likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Right.
Never looked at a map, meathead. We're right in the middle of the islands here.
Sorry. And we'll let him escape this time. There you are. That's like a bit of like a controlled fire. Oh, yeah, with helping taking care of these guys. Especially the goddamn gun. Really? Well, alright. Oops. Then again, if I got my sniper rifle, then... Well, I'm going to need some get more gamma over time, right? So... Either pick up over here or... Hey, what's stopping them from using their own sniper rifles too, right? Right. Yeah, go there, destroy the cell like this, and then boom!
Hanging out on the beach and playing with guns. sure, that part's cool, but being in here sucks. You just think life as a mercenary is supposed to be more exciting than this, right?
Listen, Junior, you'd better hope nothing happens to make it exciting. It's real simple. When a mercenary's life starts to get exciting, that's when it starts to suck.
Nice idea to holster the guns, huh? Especially if they're in guard. Right. Clear. Should have thought better. Press drop weapon to pick up the sound MP5, huh? I don't know. There you go. How good this thing is over time. Redneck today, day of March. My big baby, big balance, and baby, baby, baby shine. Sorry, couldn't resist doing it. Alright, let's take a look around. And if they consider Frederick Frick over there, I don't give a shit. It's a flag, goddammit. You're mine in the gutter. You fucking social justice warrior, Democrat, liberal bullshit. Bullshitter. Alright. Let's see what we got over here. I'm sure there's nothing problematic about going with an elevator in a place that's been over 50 years without maintenance. It works out so very well. Probably, let's say, maintenance from the mercenaries, but other than that, I really don't know. The gun actually works wonders. Shame, you know, the pistol wouldn't be part of the roster for the time being. But hey. Could be better, could be worse, I really don't know. And there we go. Oh, there we go. You gotta love how this thing goes.
You see that? Oh.
So now I know where the silent submachine gun came from. At least I went in Far Cry 2. Well, shh, he's asleep. Going. Fucker.
I'm gonna drop your ass.
come from? Where'd he go? Where'd he come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Right.
Freeze!
Ah! Freeze! No! We have the scrawny old bastard who wants to do research in this island over here. If I know what the hell he intends over here, hell if I care. The only thing he'll care about is finding a swimsuit chick and getting the hell out of here. And survive, he can't hold. I just started the game. Well, would it ever be so goddamn simple now, wouldn't
it? We have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
Huh.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Oh, amazing. Sure. Let's bombard the, let's use mortars on the, Japanese bunker, huh? Some hard tradition to it, hasn't it?
Using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remember to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate.
Well, to be honest, the MP5 is not really all that good, but hey. What do I know, right? Well, I'm not gonna carry this thing on me all the time, aren't I? Another one of rockets. I'll cross the fingers. So this game, the that gun over here uses 5.56, huh? Well, here goes nothing.
Get out of there, now.
Yeah, gotta get out of here, girl.
This game is so far so good. Remind me of the time where the kid or the child I used to play with little miniature soldiers. Some of them by the size of my hand, so. Nice.
I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first.
Oh. Right.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. Let's look forward to the next one. So I know I'm... Oh. Ooh. A machete. But do I need it? No. I don't care. You know the, Well, alright then. Well. Maybe enough for maybe next time we continue on, right? Well, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. Let's look forward to the next one. So see you guys next time, and until then...